On Thursday the 20th, we've got Roar on the Shore, and that's our world record-breaking attempt to get 110,000 fireworks lit in less than 60 seconds.